Now you're gonna choose two really fun colors, or you could just stick with the browns like in real leopard. And I'm using this like hot pink and the color fruit smoothie from Confetti. And then believe it or not, LA colors, their colors work pretty well, even though they're only like a dollar or two, and they're very, very cheap, but they do work, so that's good. And this color is, it doesn't say, I don't even think these have colors, but it's this bluish color, and the color, the number is BCC564. So I'm just going to use these two, but you can use whichever you want. And I think I'm also going to put some glitter over top of the spots. And I'm using this Sally Hansen just sparkly color in the color Strobe Light. And I'll just be putting that over some of the spots. So let's get started. I'm going to take the pink first because that's what I want my base color to be. And what I do is I wipe one side off and then I just kind of tap the front off so it kind of loses that huge glob of polish. And then I just do one streak down the middle and then I go to the sides. And I got this confetti nail polish just from a drugstore near me. I got it at CVS actually. So, you're just going to paint all your nails. And of course, the other hand is going to be a little bit harder. What other hand you aren't dominant with, unless you're ambidextrous and you're very lucky. But you could always have somebody else do it, or I just try my best to do it. My nails are getting really long. This is long for me. I think I'm going to start doing more nail tutorials because I really like doing my nails lately. So let me know if you guys like them or don't, because they may be like more of like a regular video for me, like hairstyles and makeup are. So, yeah. Okay, now I'm going to let this dry and then I'll come back to you when it is. Okay, so I'm finished with both hands and it is pretty fairly dry. It's just a little tacky. So I'm going to take this like kind of aqua greenish blue color, and what I'm going to do is you could put either 2 through 4 spots on every finger depending how big your fingers are. I have fairly small, I'll probably do 2 or 3 on every finger. So what you're going to do, you don't want there to be a lot of nail polish on it because then it's just going to kind of drip everywhere, so tap most of it off on this side, on both sides, okay? And then once you have that, I'm going to start with this finger so you can see better. Then you're just kind of going to do a little squiggly, dotty line. You just kind of pat it onto there. And it already comes out kind of squiggly if you just pat. There's no particular pattern or anything. You could just do it however you want. You could kind of do one on the tip too, that would be cute. Just like that. This is very, very simple and it's very cute. Just like that. And I'm just doing one coat of each polish because I have this really good clear coat that kind of makes it stay. And it's already kind of bold enough where I don't need 2 coats. So some nails you want more dots and some you want less. All different sizes and everything. It's just really different. My glitter. Once it's dried and I'm all done, and if I could open this, it would be great. Okay, so I'm just going to take this, and just kind of go over all the grain with glitter. Just like that. It really makes it quite a difference with the glitter on top. So now it looks like that, and I think it looks so much cuter and girly with all the glitter. Okay, so I'm done with all the glitter, and now I'm going to use this Sally Hansen Diamond Strength, and it's just the clear, but the actual color is flawless. And this stuff is a little bit more expensive by a few dollars than the normal Sally Hansen, but all the polish with a diamond is like extremely good, like no chip, anything. It works so good, especially if you constantly apply this to your nails, like every other day or something, if you have a really nice nail polish job, and it just works amazing. And I know right now at I went the other day to CVS to pick up some more, and right now it's buy one get one half off of all the diamond, so it's normally like $4 or $5, so then you get half off of one, which is good. I'm just gonna go over all my nails with it. It really makes them not chip. It's great.